Welcome back to our Modern Warfare playthrough. We are about to shoot that mean-looking guy with the beard with this mean-looking gun.
You're just gonna shoot his arm off?
The one's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. What's your goal?
Well,
I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bullet's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account.
That's the rotation of the Earth. So that guy. There he is.
I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran's AKF. Steady. Keep an eye on that flag. Watch for any change in wind speed and direction.
So when it's facing away from you, you should take the shot.
Or I might need to aim up here in order for it to hit him. What?
Where did he come from?
Oh.
I wait for a clear shot.
Helicopter. All right.
Yeah, he's gonna get shot in the arm.
Where'd he go?
Down.
Down?
Down and to the right.
I'm not seeing him.
Or it's back to the left.
Oh, there he is.
The target's still standing. Mm. Firing.
Oh, well, that didn't work.
That really looked like that hit him, didn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, and now the helicopter's gonna blow me up.
The one's getting...
Okay. One more try.
Or you can wait it out, but he might leave before it dies down. What's your goal? Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bullet's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark.
You know what, maybe that's why it didn't work.
I have a positive idea.
Because you have to wait for McMillan to say, go ahead, shoot him.
Steady. Keep an eye on that flag. Watch for any change in wind speed and direction.
See, he's paying in gold.
Ah, where did he come from? Patience, let it wait.
See the old distraction helicopter? See, there we go. We'll wait out the rest of their argument. Then...
Okay, the wind, like, completely died.
Yeah, but I'm...
Never. Take the shot! The target's still...
What? Did you... You saw that.
I did see that,
yeah. That in slow motion went right by him. Okay, one more try.
The wind's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. What's your goal? Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable...
So I wonder if I could, like... Okay, see, it tells you bullet travel time.
You also have to take the Coriolis effect.
Just over 1 second for it to get that far. So, should I wait for it, or should I just try shooting him immediately?
I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran's AKF. Steady. Keep an eye on that flag. Watch for any change in wind speed and direction.
And helicopter. There we go.
Ah, where did he come from? Patience, laddie, wait for a clear shot.
Now when that flag dies down, just absolutely shoot him.
What?
Probably should have waited for
the... Oh, the wind.
Yeah, you see that? Like, it doesn't even just curve. It curves one way and then the other way.
The wind's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out.
I'm gonna spend the entire time just trying to shoot this guy over and over and over again.
Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bullet's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran's AKF. Steady. Keep an eye on that flag. Watch for any change in one speed and direction.
I think I'm gonna have to do what I tried doing before and just waiting for McMillan to say it's now or never.
Ah, where did he come from? Patience, laddie, wait for a clear shot.
Okay, helicopter. That's enough. That's fine.
We can just look at the flag and wait for it to die down and then shoot him. I think it's dead, yeah.
The target.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, see? That's the exact same thing that happened last time. Goes right by him.
Well, you hit the driver.
You saw that.
Yes.
That was a fraction of an inch.
Maybe you should shoot slightly below his head.
You can wait it out, but he might leave before it dies down. That's your call.
Yeah, I guess it doesn't really matter where we shoot him, because we already know he doesn't die.
Right.
At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay.
Those shadows are kind of distracting.
Wait for my mark.
I mean, that one right there.
Target acquired.
He's made out of Legos. So he stands right here. I'm just gonna wait.
Watch for any change in one speed and direction.
You know what? Maybe I can just kind of jump in right here.
Target down. Thank you.
All right.
Yeah.
Blood loss will take care.
Cool.
Shut that onto us. Take out that helicopter. It'll buy us time. Great shot, Lieutenant. Now let's go. They'll be searching for us.
Okay.
It's time to move!
Do I get a gun?
No.
Alright.
Follow my lead.
Down the rope.
Well, that didn't work.
I grabbed the rope. I shot everybody.
Shut that onto us. Take out that helicopter. It'll buy us some time.
There we go.
Now you can back out and run over there.
It's time to move!
Yeah, I am not waiting for McMillan this time.
We'll have to take a shortcut. Follow my lead.
See, that's what got me last time. I've got my gun back. Where'd I get that?
This is Alpha 6. We have been compromised. I repeat, we have been compromised. Now heading to extraction point 4.
Oh, 20 minutes. Alright.
ETA 20 minutes. Don't be late. We're stretching out fuel as it is. Out.
Vehicles on fire are likely to explode. Well, of course they are. Thank you, game.
ETA 20 minutes. Don't be late. We're stretching out fuel as it is. Out.
I get that guy in the back.
I ran out of air in my lungs. There we go. That guy.
Get these guys, we're going to get left behind. Let's get to the extraction point.
He shot his arm off. That's okay.
And then he blew up. Oh, he was holding a grenade.
They did say forget these guys.
Yeah, they did, but these guys are shooting at me, and so they seem like a problem to me.
him in that apartment. Come on!
And, yep, I need to wait for my commanding officer to open the door. That's for killing me earlier.
Stand by. Quick, plant the claymore by the door up ahead.
I haven't had to do that yet. Okay.
Got him.
You blew yourself up.
Yep, I was not quite quick enough on claymoring.
Stand by. Quick, plant the claymore by the door up ahead.
There we go, that's one. That's two.
More behind us!
Where am I supposed to Oh.
Well, that works too.
Okay, I guess I shot him just enough. Is he gonna crash into us? He's gonna crash into us. I'm hiding in the building. Where'd McMillan go?
Bloody hell, I can't move!
He got hit by a helicopter.
Sorry, mate. You're gonna have to carry me.
Oh, come on.
You idiot.
If we run into trouble, you'll have to find a good spot to put me down so I can cover you.
You know I can put you down right now.
Point is to the southwest. We can still make it if we hurry.
This seems troublesome.
Especially.
You see the shadows.
He's closing in. Put me in a good spot where I can cover you. Tango's moving to the east.
Okay, McMillan, come with me. They need to have an easy mode where Captain McMillan's gone on a diet before this mission, and so you can move twice as fast while carrying him.
That would be fortunate. Where his arm falls off, so you don't. A little bit less to carry.
Hostiles closing from the west.
Yeah, you probably could have avoided that.
Yeah, but there were only two of them, and I thought we could hit both of them. Oh, it was a helicopter.
Tango down.
Okay, McMillan. Up and out. Nope, actually, I get to drop you again. You know, he's so gentle putting down Captain McMillan. Like, in this actual situation, I think you just kind of throw him on the ground.
Oh, yeah.
Head for that apartment. We'll try to lose him in there.
It didn't work last time, but okay. Teddy bear.
That's cute.
That's a zombie teddy bear. Yep, hold on.
We'll cover the entrance.
Okay. Looking for the dogs. Oh. Everything went wrong all at once. Dog attack from behind and out of ammo. Okay. Captain McMillan goes down, but now we know roughly where they're hiding. Assuming it decides to do the same thing it did the last time. Now we're gonna reload and see. And there's a second dog. Where is it?
Right there. Yeah, right in front of you.
Okay. But is this all it's going to make us deal with? So that's where we're going to be taking McMillan. Okay, that looks like it's it. Hey, look, the talk-pee-tap key.
Side of that building.
I don't know what that is, but it's probably safer than staying out there in the fields. Ah, look. Swimming pool.
Oh. No, you should have avoided them.
They weren't going for me. Saw that? They'd ran out. Look, Ferris wheel. See, and we still have 13 minutes left. And it's right over there. Ah, oh, that means we're gonna have to wait. You know what, Captain McMillan? How about you sit?
Well, you gotta put him somewhere where he can cover you.
Alright, fine. I'll park him right here. Right on the other side of the fence. There doesn't appear to be any enemies. Oh, there's somebody. Right there in the middle of the field. Please cover me.
Six, this is Big Bird. Standing by for your signal, over.
Our helicopter is standing by to safe distance. Put me down behind the Ferris wheel.
Hey, look. Radiation.
Lieutenant Price, don't get too far ahead.
Oh, yeah, I absolutely have to put him by the Ferris wheel. Fine.
He said behind the Ferris wheel.
Yeah, but there's a Ferris wheel in between me and behind the Ferris wheel.
A bit further to the north.
Right there in the glowing grass, where no one can see you.
Take the rest of my claymores. Now is the time to use them. The enemy is bound to enter this area, so find a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds.
So all these buildings that previously seemed empty are going to be full of enemies. In just a few minutes. I'll just...
Yeah, just out in the open.
Yep. Right there in the middle.
Find a good spot to snipe from and go prone.
I don't... Where's a good spot?
Probably up on the Ferris wheel.
Ferris wheel's off. So it's probably waiting for me to go prone before it starts. If only I could get, like, all the way up there at the top. You know what? Maybe I'll just hide next to him.
Yeah.
Oh, a tree. Tree's a good place to hide.
All right, lad. I've activated the beacon. Good luck.
Alpha 6, we have a fix on your position. Hang tight. Big Bird out.
And, oh, look down at the bottom. It shows exactly how far away that helicopter is.
Tango's in sight. Let them get closer.
You might want to hide.
Stand by to engage.
Ah, there they are. That guy's running around inside the building.
Target neutralized.
I know he's gonna come out here any second. Yeah, maybe not. See, I keep on. I'm almost about to shoot somebody, and all of a sudden...
Tango down!
Captain Price making me look bad.
Oh, someone ran into one of your bombs.
Yeah, all those... Oh, that guy's got a rocket launcher. That's a good thing I shot him. I'm gonna shoot him a second time, just to be safe. What am I supposed to do about that?
Shoot him? Snipe him?
Oh. Yeah, I guess that did work before. Maybe it'll break Captain McMillan's other leg. Oh, there it is.
Just shoot up where the... Possible, you can't.
Is that one mine?
No, yours is still way too far away.
Hey, I guess we've got no choice but to just shoot the enemies they drop, man.
Got him.
Looper, we are heavily outnumbered. Where are you?
Copy that, Alpha. We'll be there ASAP. Hold tight.
As if the helicopter's suddenly going to start going faster.
Well, they can go the... Oops. Now I'm dead. Okay, I'm gonna try shooting the pilot again.
You could try shooting at the propellers.
Tango down.
Yeah, that didn't work.
Come on. There we go. Got two. That's like four in a row.
Oops. We are heavily outnumbered!
I'm gonna lay down over here. Maybe that'll work better.
Copy that, Alpha. We'll be there ASAP. Hold tight.
Target neutralized.
Got him.
You know, it's no wonder that I'm having such trouble with these moving targets. After all, I was backing away. You remember how much trouble I had with Sakaya when he was just standing still. Alright, this is a good spot. I am just an inconspicuous passive.
Shoot at the propellers, see if you can shoot it down.
Oh, and since I moved down the other side of the hill.
Tango down.
Bird, we are heavily outnumbered. Where are you?
Copy that, Alpha. We'll be there ASAP. Hold tight.
Well, he didn't say he was going to go faster, just as soon as possible. Maybe that's how fast they were traveling before. No, I'm gonna go over here. Who cares about Captain McMillan, right?
Go for another.
Got
And watch around to your right. In that picnic area.
I see it.
Tango down. Target neutralized.
The helicopter's only 3/4 of the way here. I see him.
Got another.
How'd you get back there?
Ran up behind you.
But why did he think to shoot at this inconspicuous bush with a 4-foot long gun?
Oh, the helicopter's going way faster. Look at that.
Alright, I'm... Okay, McMillan.
Alpha team, this is Big Bird. Get your ass out of board, over.
Yep, that's... Everybody, please protect me. Alright. See, I didn't even get hit once. That was easy. I only had to die like 6 times on the way.
Let's see if this helicopter gets blown out of the sky.
No, this area was already hit with a nuclear explosion.
Oh, yeah, I guess.
I'll shoot more. Question, though, is this the end of the flashback? And does Captain McMillan live? Oh, look, piggyback ride.
ETA on the chopper's at least half an hour.
Yep, we're back to the modern day.
Good. We'll be corpses for 10 minutes by then. Every ultra-nationalist psycho in Zakhaev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep, coming to claim all Assad.
Or what's left of him.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the southern hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.
Eight hours after Al-Assad's death. He got... Heat. See? Azerbaijan. That's where we are. Not Egypt.
Okay.
Their counterattack is imminent. Spread out and cover the southern approach.
So I've got a sniper rifle.
This is that village you were in at night.
So we spent 8 hours sleeping. This village looks a lot friendlier. Oh, we didn't waste all of our time. Look, we set up the concertina wire. Yep, we set up the wire and ambush. You remember we started this mission in a farm area, so we may very well be heading back near to the farm we started at. I'm not 100% sure where I'm supposed to be going. So there's wire in the way.
Target down.
Okay, I guess I'm just supposed to be shooting people until it tells me to go forward.
Got him. Squad, hold your ground. They think we're a larger force than we really are. Copy.
not even really aiming. Just kind of shooting at the trees. Oops. Back up, guy. Is this my cue to move?
I would say not.
There we go.
So, get to the minigun and cover the western flank. Go!
Oh, I get to use an even bigger gun.
Three.
And the bigger gun is in the church somewhere. Is it?
Down.
No, it is not in the church. It's in the helicopter.
Target eliminated. So, keep the minigun pulled up. Fire in.
Ah, look at that. That is an awful, awful sound. I wonder how accurate that is to the sound that actual big helicopter guns make.
I would assume they put some amount of work into it.
So they just walked onto a military base and was like, hey, would you mind shooting this gun a lot so we can record it?
Oh, that helicopter.
I don't want that helicopter. I don't want this helicopter. I don't want that helicopter. Get off the minigun. Alright.
Well, you got three other helicopters.
Yeah, we are retreating.
You've got to get left behind!
We are retreating at high speed.
Use the detonators! There's four of them in the tavern!
Okay, I will. Wait, is this the tavern? Okay, well, you know, a tavern seems like a nice place to take a break. So, we'll just stop right there. Thank you very much for watching, and we will see you next time.